It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we're getting set for an AFC North matchup as we join you from Heinz Field.
Looming over one team's head today, streak that now stands at 5.
Jim, when you have a 5-game losing streak, you're doing a lot of things wrong in the league, especially when you're a good football team. You're turning the football over. But I think the biggest thing is players are just not doing their job. They're freelancing, and when you do that, especially on the defensive side, you give up those big plays. That, to me, is the biggest reason why they have a 5-game losing streak.
With that kick, these two rivals are ready to go. And he'll start his return. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Steelers snap it up at the 26. Upshaw's the one who made the big stop. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Bell takes his spot in the backfield. First down at the 31. And they are in on Bell.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. First down at the 37. And they take him down.
A lot of things to look at if you're a quarterback in this league now, isn't it? You're looking at safeties, you look at linebackers, but you forget, hey, these corners can blitz. Good disguise, good timing, and a nice sack by the corner.
Second down coming up. They go screen with Bell. Williams able to read that play and make the hit.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Third down on the way. Bell in the backfield. Single back set. Halfback sent in motion.
The Steelers don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
And the punt is kicked out of bounds. The Steelers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. He's got the catch. Allen's marked down at the 19. And now, let's take a look at the Ravens' offense. Middle of the road when it comes to passing yards on the season. Perhaps this week in practice they figured something out. The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up. Williams has got it on the handle. Into the open. No one's going to get him now. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
The Ravens lined up now for the point after. It's good. The Ravens now getting ready to kick it away. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. Bell's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And a flag.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, they can make a big play.
First down at the 35. And this is dropped. Here's the Steelers' offense. They've got a rushing attack that's hovering right around league average this season. It's now second down. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Bell takes his spot in the backfield.
Look at the linebackers moving around. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
But it's incomplete. And now here's the Ravens defense. They gave the quarterback a week ago all day to throw and never knocked him down once. Bell's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
The Steelers will take the snap from the 35. The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out. This defense in the early going looks like a mighty, feisty bunch here today, Phil.
Well, I think they thought coming into today's game, by us talking to the coaches, they thought their defense was going to play well, and that was a good series that time by them.
Thomas got it on the return. Thomas is there to make the tackle and a run back of about 11. The Ravens now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now.
Oh, absolutely. That's what you always want. You want to find your way to the end zone. And so many people contributed on that last drive, and you've got to give the coaches a lot of credit for putting the players in excellent position.
The Ravens take it from the 23. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Steelers guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Midway through the first, Gilmore grabs it, and that's a gain of 10. The Ravens now facing third down. A week ago, they were up to the challenge in these spots. Third down and two. We'll go ground, and he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Allen's able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen. Third short, he just gets it done with sheer willpower.
Allen's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Looking at every option. And he comes down. No, the defender tips it out. Now a look at the Steelers' defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. Second down and 10. Cooks there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. That's his first reception today. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
The Ravens did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
After that grab, it's now second down and two. Allen's lined up in a single back formation. The give. Breaks free. Thomas is there to make the tackle.
Allen is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First down here after the run.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Down the field. Did not get both feet down.
When you get a guy open in the NFL down the field like that, you have to put the football on the money, and that time the quarterback did not do it.
Second down after the incompletion. The Ravens from the 27. And they get the sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Looking at third down. The Ravens have to get to the 17-yard line for a first down. Cooks got it on a pass, had some heat on it. This will be a field goal try for Tucker. No good.
I think it's easy to see why he missed his field goal wide, Jim. Look, as he put his plant foot down, it just got too close to the football in bad position, and that's why he missed it wide. Oh, look at that. Linebacker's moving around.
First down at the 27. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
It's on target to Martavis Bryant.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Second down coming up. The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses. This will be second down. The Ravens lined up in the nickel. The second quarter is underway with this snap. Bryant's got it on a pass that had some heat. Marquette down for another reception.
trying to get extra yards after the catch. And when you can break tackles like this, that's an excellent job by the wide receiver.
Press coverage all the way. Here's the first snap after the big play. Out of the shotgun. He's scrambling now. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. Heading to the line at the 22.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Second and 8. Brown's going to pull in the bullet pass. The Steelers moving inside the 20 and the red zone. Last week, they just feasted on that part of the field.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
First and goal from the 7. Bell's handed the football. And that'll be a gain of about 2.
Bell's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Stepping up to the line of scrimmage, the 5-yard line.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Second and goal from the 5. And straight ahead, Bell.
Can the defense come up big in a situation like this? They got a 7-point lead. I think you need to be aggressive. Attack this offense.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Over the line, touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
The Ravens' return team is ready. They're setting up the return. That return's good for about 23. Ravens will come to the line. Second quarter, tie game. Scores 7-7. The Ravens take it from the 33. They'll throw it over the middle. Quarters formation here for the defense. The Ravens take it from the 33. Comes down with, no, the defender tips it out.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Following that incompletion, it sets up 3rd and 10. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. The Ravens take it from the 33. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Gains 17. That's reception number 2 for him. Coming to the line of scrimmage right at midfield. First down here after the completion. Heaving it down the field. after the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
It's caught by Cooks. Cooks tackled down at the 24.
This is one of those guys, when you talk about receivers, no matter what, he is always open. If the coverage is tight, don't worry. Throw it out there. He'll make a play.
They come to the line at the 24. First down following the long play. Out of the shotgun formation. And that'll probably go as a drop.
Gilmore's going to go back to the huddle and look at all of his teammates and go, my bad. Well, they know it's your bad. Everybody, even the offensive linemen, they saw you were open and you dropped the pass that was right to you. But, hey, that's the way it goes. You know, you got to keep the confidence up. I think he will, and I'm sure the football will find its way towards him again soon.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Halfway through the second quarter. Looking to go deep. And it's swatted away.
Sometimes on third long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
It'll be third down. The Ravens have it at the 24. Reaches out and snatches it.
Well, that's a good route that time by the receiver. They call that a post route, and they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice throw and catch.
First down here. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Shazier's there to take it down. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work. And then
into the end zone for the touchdown. And we're halfway through the second quarter. And with the touchdown trip, they are now in front in this ball game.
Man, this game's flying along. We've seen some good play. But that drive right there was not a good job by the defensive front. They were all over the place and allowed the offense to execute some plays and take the lead.
They'll take it at the 20. The Steelers offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at them. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
Bell in the backfield. Single back set. First down at the 20. Going to take it the distance. The 20. Brown taken down.
What a nice throw and catch that time. But here it just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
Set up now at the 12-yard line. The Steelers come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. But couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
Second down following that incompletion. The Steelers line up in the pistol offense. They go screen with Bell. Intercepted. He's brought down.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
The Ravens will look to get set. Been a close game so far. The scores 14-7. First down at the 29. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. So they complete one, and still it's second down. And Williams is taking the handoff. Williams marked down at the 41.
Williams is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down at the 41.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Steelers' offense now will try to sustain a drive after giving the ball away just a few minutes ago before their defense came up with a play to return the pigskin.
And they should thank the defense, bailing them out of trouble getting that turnover. You're right, they're just giving the football away. Not being conscious of holding it the right way, it's just been sloppy play on the offense.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here. Bells in the backfield, single back set. And now he'll take off. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation. When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing. Confuses no one.
The Steelers snap it at the 36. Looking long. It's intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Ravens will try to hold on to the football. This has been one big turnover after another, Phil. Just what the coaches talked about in our meetings with them this week about ball security. It's not happening here.
Well, it tells you the players did not listen to the coaches, that's for sure, because ball security is not what we're seeing out there. I know this. Next week in practice, there's going to be a lot of drills about hanging on to the football.
The Ravens are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. Catch made. He's in the clear. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. Getting close to the half, and they're giving their opponents a lot to talk about in the locker room.
Yeah, they are putting some kind of whipping on them here early in the game. I'll just say this for the defensive side that's losing. It's been terrible. So go in there at halftime, change what you're doing, and get back in this game.
And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. The Steelers' offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
To the outside, Bell. And that's a gain of maybe 5. The Steelers call a timeout, their first. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Bell takes his spot in the backfield. Looking across the middle. What a reception. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The corner step back. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Getting away from the pressure.
Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley is ready to take things over back in our studios. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
The Ravens offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
Allen's lined up as the single back. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second and 10.
Gets his feet down right near the chalk.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Allen is going to take the handoff now. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Steelers defense now is going to go nickel. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And that gains one.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
Third and 7. It's complete over to Brandon Cooks. First down on the way. No huddle time. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The Ravens will take the snap from the 45. Looking long. The ball is knocked out.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The Ravens line up, split backfield. The Ravens will take the snap from the 45. Throws the pass. Thomas in on the tackle. That is how you draw it up, isn't it, Phil?
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration, and you never see him drop a pass.
This play set up by the long gainer. Allen's got the toss, secures the football. They come to the line of scrimmage, the 21-yard line. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's roll! Let's roll!
The Ravens come out with a split backfield. Delay of game will cost them 5.
the quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Crockett Gilmore has the catch. That's a pickup of 14. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Hurry up. 2 minute offense. Third and two. Gilmore grabs it.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
Play after play after play here on this drive. The Steelers with a nickel look here on defense. First and goal from the nine. That's a gain of seven. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown. Look at the defensive line. Everybody spreading out.
Powers his way across. Touchdown.
And another score by the running back. How about that? He has been terrific today here, getting all these touchdowns, running it inside, outside. It's been fun to watch. Offensive line doing an awesome job, too.
The Steelers set to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Steelers' offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
The Steelers from the 22. It's complete to Martavis Bryant. That's second down coming up. Quickly to the line. He's wide open for the grab. The Steelers have come up with some big plays in the passing game. The Browns had big plays all over this field today, Phil.
He's like the shooting guard, Jim, in basketball. If he's making a lot of shots, let him keep shooting. So they have found a way, keep getting the football in his hands. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Bell's brought down, but not until he gives his team a new set of downs. Getting set as fast as they can.
Here we go. Ohio.
The Steelers will take the snap from the 30. He'll throw it over the middle. Almost intercepted. Second down after the incompletion. Brown had it, but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Here we go. Ohio.
From the shotgun. Makes the catch in the open field.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
So first and goal to go. Bell's going to secure the handoff. Jams it across the goal line for the touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Ravens' return team is ready.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
The Ravens offense ready to continue its recent run here as they've scored the last two times they've had it, Phil. Well,
let's look at it from the defensive side. You know, what do you think they're thinking? Oh, my gosh, what's coming next? Because everything the offense has tried so far has worked. The defensive line, they're all shifting to the right. I think they're expecting a run. Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Got drilled as he throws it. Second and 10 coming up. The Ravens are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Second down and 10. There's a flag out.
Well, Jim Nance, even you could coach the team in a situation like this. You're winning big, it's third and long. You know what you do? You hand the football off and you punt the football.
Ravens will take the snap from the 35. Allen's tackle right at the 42.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and 3 coming up. The Steelers will come out in the dime. Allen's got it on the handoff. And bringing him down, it's Lawrence Timmons.
Allen's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. The Ravens will take the snap from the 45. Williams tackled down at the 45. First down coming up. Press coverage all the way. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. The ball is taken out of his hands. Here we have second down. From the shotgun. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
The football sits at the 42-yard line. First down at the 42. And this will go for a loss. Timmons that time on the stop.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
The Ravens take it from the 43. Launching it deep. Baltimore puts up 6. He now has 11 touchdown receptions on the season.
Ravens getting set for the extra point.
Extra point is good. The Steelers set to return the kick. It'll be a touchback.
The Steelers coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
First down at the 20. Bell's hand at the football. Brown's going to make the tackle.
Here in the fourth quarter, and you're down on offense, it takes courage to call that running play, and it backfires. That time they run it, they only pick up a few yards.
Second down here. Martavis Bryant makes the catch. It's first down as they head to the line. The Steelers will approach this play from out of the pistol. And he takes off. The reception by Martavis Bryant. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. The Steelers continue to look to their top target on the day. Bryant's been the top target, and he's been very strong in this game.
The offense, what a tremendous design they've had here today. They've had many ways to get this football to the wide receiver, and he has done a good job of taking advantage of it.
And it falls incomplete. Coming to the line at the 44. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 10. Scrambling now. Going for the deep ball. Touchdown, Pittsburgh Steelers. Finding a touchdown recipient for the 25th time this year. The point after try is in the books. The Steelers getting set for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 10. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Steelers' defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Gets it out for the completion. That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. Time for the hurry-up offense. Allen's taking the handoff. And that picks up 3.
Allen's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game. Quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Third and 6. Rashad Perriman has the football. That's reception number 7 for him. Now the offense in the hurry up. They'll run it off the toss.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second and five coming up. The Ravens take it from the 43. It's out of the pocket. Going for the home run. Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete.
Well, you must, on the offensive side, throw the football deep 3 or 4 times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Third down and 5. Here's the handoff. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The defense stops the clock. The Ravens are going to punt this one back. Antonio Brown will return this punt. That's a gain of 10. The Steelers on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look. And they're confident. They look like they're fast. They're fresh. They're rested. It's been fun to watch.
That's a gain of 8. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. It's on target to Martavis Bryant.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Scans the field. He's got a little bit of daylight here. And now he'll slide.
It's not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job of sliding before he takes the hit that time.
First down, pressure on every snap now. The Steelers come out in the pistol. Now first and 10. Going deep. And they can't connect.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Playing press coverage to the outside. Pulls it in.
Well, the corner route. Some people call it the corner route. They call it a flag, run to the flag of the end zone. Or a 7 route. Odd numbers break out. That time we see a nice route by the receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
Bell's tackled down after a gain of 7.
Good job of hurrying up and getting on that football and trying to get the play off. Don't use the timeout here. Good clock.
And the pass is picked off. And that will all but do it.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 20. Slashing to the right side.
Great call here by the coach in this situation. Keep running the football. Keep that clock moving. You have the lead. Just tell your quarterback to tell everybody on offense this. Hold on to the football and don't have a penalty where you could stop that clock.
The Ravens at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Second down and 10. Williams is going to take the handoff now. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Come on, let's go.
And Williams is going to secure the handoff. Williams tackled right at the 28. The Steelers decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. One more snap and we can call it a day. The Ravens take it from the 28. Allen's got it on the handoff. Thomas is there to take him down. How about this game, Phil? What a big win it was.
It was something to be happy about. Go out, dominate. Awesome stuff.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.